And welcome back. Joining me now live to talk to us about Art in the Garden is Callie Smith. And thank you so much for being here with us this morning.
Thank you for having me.
Okay, so just tell us, when and where is it going to be held?
It will be held at Dothan Nurseries on Montgomery Highway. Mm-hmm. And it's going to be Thursday the 12th, which okay. is tomorrow.
Right.
Uh-huh. If you don't come to paint, hopefully you can just look around and enjoy the nursery. There's a lot to look at.
Okay, so just tell us a little bit about the program and why y'all decided to do this.
Well, I always love painting with people and just enjoying the outdoors with people. And so,
Is held outdoors.
Yes,
nice.
It's going to be technically indoors, but it's going to be held in the greenhouse section of Dothan Nurseries.
Okay.
And so you're not going to have to worry about weather, moving shadows, too much heat and mosquitoes and all that stuff.
Is there a price or age limits?
For this one, there is no age limit and there is no price. It's just free. You bring yourself and I will host you and walk you through the painting.
Okay. Do participants need to bring any supplies or is everything provided for them?
No supplies necessary.
Okay.
And all this information is also on my Facebook page and the Dothan Nurseries page.
Okay, so actually tomorrow's class is actually already full and booked up, but you are going to have future classes. So if somebody is interested in one of these Art in the Garden classes, how do they contact you?
You can contact me by my phone number, which is also on the website, so okay. No worries there. And but yes, unfortunately they're fully booked, but we're taking information of anyone that calls, and they'll be notified when this next event is. The date has not been set, but
okay.
We'll let them know.
In each class you take up to a dozen participants, is that correct?
For right now, that's all we can hold.
Okay, so. All right. Well, thank you so much for being here. As always, we'll put more information on our website at dothanfirst.com. And now we're going to send it over to Mandy McQueen for the Walk the Dog forecast.